Right. Sources tell the WBZ I-Team that Massachusetts Secretary of Veterans Affairs Francisco Urena has resigned. The DAV has been calling for him to step down, and there are several investigations into the coronavirus outbreak that killed 75 residents at the Holyoke Soldiers Home. No word yet who will take over that position.